Merry Christmas, kids! I bet you're wondering why old Patsy has this mail truck. Well, this year, I wanted to be absolutely sure Santa got me letter, so I gave Mr. Mailman the day off.
Do you even know how to get to the North Pole?
Oh, Potty, you silly parrot! Everybody knows that the directions to the North Pole are right in the lyrics of the song Jingle Bells! Dashing through the snow, through the fields we go, la-la-la-la-la. Okay, so we're looking for some fields then.
No, Patsy! The directions to the North Pole are in the song There Goes Santa Claus! There goes Santa Claus! There goes Santa Claus! Right down Santa Claus Drive! Scurvy brain!
Yeah, well, we ain't turning till we see some fields.
Look out! There's a fork in the road!
I don't see no fork. While we wait for the truck to stop spinning, let's see what SpongeBob is up to this Christmas. Whoa! Whew! I can't believe he survived that horrifying car accident without a scratch. Whoa! Oh! Oh, here's the problem. Oh, that's not good. Flat tire, huh? Looks as sad as an empty bag of beef. Oh, it's cold up here. Why don't you kids at home go make a nice hot cup of cocoa while Putty builds me a fire?
Hello, kitties. So cold. My iPad's cracked. There hasn't been any food or water. Food for over 20 minutes. Boy, I sure could go for some buffalo wings right about now. Sounds good, eh, Potty? With a side of blue cheese dressing.
Patsy, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Potty. I don't know what got into me. I'm just so hungry.
It's okay, Patsy. I can't stay mad at you.
Aw. Why are you looking at me like that, bird? What are you doing?
Santa's workshop? I'm here, Santa! I'm here!
I'm not going in there!
Santa! There's only one thing I want for Christmas, and it's the Meet Me Hero SpongeBob SquarePants.
No!
I think stealing a mail truck definitely counts as naughty. Wouldn't you say, Potty?
I sure would, Santa!
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!